climb and maintain 12,000 feet LH501. That's LH501.
LH501 descent and maintain 7,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 7,000 feet LH501.
LH501, you are 61 miles southwest. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 6 approach by Tango Lima Alpha transition. Clear to Tango Lima Alpha.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 6 approach via Tango Lima Alpha transition. Clear to Tango Lima Alpha LH501.
1 descend and maintain 6,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 6,000 feet LH501.
Range 501, contact Edinburgh approach on 121.205.
121.205 for LH 501. Edinburgh approach LH 501, 6,000 feet.
LH 501 Edinburgh approach, continue to D322, O as planned. Altimeter, 290.902. LH501 descent and maintain 4,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet LH501.
LH501, keep speed below 210 knots.
Keep speed below 210 knots, LH501.
LH501, you are 15 miles southwest of Edinburgh. Contact Edinburgh Tower on 118.705 when inbound on the approach.
Tower on 118.705 LH501. Edinburgh Tower LH501, 14 miles southwest inbound ILS runway 6 approach.
LH501 Edinburgh Tower. Cleared ILS, runway 6 approach. Altimeter 290.9 to wind 274.7.
Cleared ILS runway 6 approach LH501.
RH501 cleared to land runway 6. 1274 at 7.
Cleared to land runway 6 LH501.